Hello everyone, you must have heard that overclocking your AMD GPU will give you more performance while playing your games. In this video, I'm going to answer the following questions. First, is it true that overclocking your GPU will give you more performance while playing your games? So I'm going to benchmark some popular games with and without overclocking the GPU, and I'm going to show you the difference in the frames per second, of course using the same settings for each game. And then I'm going to show you how to overclock your GPU using AMD's Adrenalin software with one click. And also I'm going to share with you a tip about overclocking the CPU at the same time. First, let me give you an overview about my system. So the GPU I have is a Radeon RX 6600 XT, which is a Sapphire Pulse GPU. And I have the CPU, which is a Ryzen 7 5800X, and I have a 32GB DDR4 RAM that run at 3200MHz speed. And also on my system, I enabled the Smart Access Memory for AMD, and this really gives more performance. By the way, if you want to check out the video on enabling and testing the Smart Access Memory, which is also called SAM, on your AMD system, you can look at the link in the description. I've made the whole video on this. So let me now show you how to overclock your AMD GPU with one click. First, you need to start your AMD Adrenalin software. You can start it by clicking here on the hidden icons and then choosing AMD Adrenalin here and double clicking on it. And then click on performance, and under performance, click on tuning. And you see here the options to overclock your system. So if you press on auto overclock, will tune the system to overclock the CPU and the GPU. But this didn't work for me, because when I use the auto overclock, it overclocked the CPU and the GPU, and my system kept crashing. So whenever I played the game, like in the middle of the game, my system restarted by itself. So I put the CPU at default and I overclocked the GPU only. So now to overclock the GPU, you need to click only on overclock GPU here. You'll get this warning. Just click on proceed, and the system will tune the GPU to overclock it. So here it gave me a speed of 2733MHz. So click on OK and then close the Adrenalin software. And this is all you have to do to overclock your GPU. So let me now show you the benchmark I've done with the games with and without overclocking the GPU. The first game I'm testing is PubG. And I configured the game at 1080p Full HD at the highest graphical settings. And this is a game that caused me problems whenever I overclocked the CPU. So the game kept crashing and then the PC restarted. I corrected this by returning the CPU to its default settings and overclocking the GPU only. And as you see, with overclocking the GPU, I'm gaining approximately 28% more frame per second than without overclocking the GPU. And this is a very good result in my opinion. Now the second game I'm testing is Fortnite, and I configured Fortnite at 1080p Full HD at the highest settings, which are epic. And here, as you notice, the overclocking of the GPU gave a little boost for the frames per second. So the frames per second with the GPU overclocked were 9% more than without the GPU overclocked. The difference is not as important as PUBG, but nevertheless, there's a small gain that can make a difference. And it is worth mentioning that Fortnite wasn't crashing when I overclocked the CPU also, but for the sake of the comparison, the CPU wasn't overclocked here, only the GPU was overclocked. For Forza Horizon 5, it was a whole different story. So here Forza Horizon 5 is configured at 1080p also at the high settings, and only the GPU is overclocked here. And as you notice in the comparison, Forza Horizon 5 wasn't affected by overclocking the GPU. As a matter of fact, it lost 1 frames per second when the GPU was overclocked, as opposed to the GPU not being overclocked. But this is the margin of error. So here, the loss is insignificant, and there is no gain at all with overclocking the GPU in Forza Horizon 5. The tip that I want to share with you is that overclocking the CPU and the GPU at the same time will not give you more performance gaming wise. And also it might crash your system, as I experienced with PUBG. So it kept crashing and it kept restarting the PC. So I simply put the CPU back to default and I only overclocked the GPU. And to fine tune the CPU, I used AMD Ryzen Master. That is a software from AMD that is specialized in fine tuning the CPU performance. At the end, I'm gonna say that overclocking your AMD GPU is really worth it, and especially because it's so easy to do within the AMD Adrenalin software, and most of the games will benefit from this. And also, while doing the test, I noticed that the GPU wasn't overheating when I overclocked it, and the fans weren't noisy as opposed to when the GPU wasn't overclocked. So that was it for this video. I hope that this video will help you in overclocking and tuning your AMD GPU for your gaming experience to be ameliorated. I want to thank you all for watching, and if you like this video, please share it, subscribe to my channel, and give this video a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it, and this will help the channel greatly, and this way you'll not miss any future videos I make. I'm Eloy. See you on the next video.